Fantastic. The Mouse Man, everyone, thank you very much. We're back. It's hour 23 and a half of Thank You Very Much. And it's been an amazing journey. We're so close. We're not there yet. We still need your help. And if you guys keep calling, we can get there together. Let's get back to you guys. We need your support. So thank you very much for sticking with us. And let's take a caller.
Bleachers Hotline.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. You're on the phone live.
Please hang up and try your call again.
We lost him. I need you to have the system figured out. I think you could remember that these are people that are here to support us.
Okay.
I think you could say thank you very much more often. Like when you pick up the phone, you'd be like, thank you very much.
We
have a caller?
We just lost a caller. We just lost a caller.
Bleachers Hotline.
Hey.
Hi.
This is Rebecca. Oh my God, hello.
We only have a little bit of time, but do you have any questions?
Are you guys coming to Chicago anytime soon? Like next summer or like this summer anytime?
Chicago?
Hey, check the website, okay? Next caller?
We are coming to Chicago. We're coming to play
BleachersMusic.com.
Lollapalooza on August 3rd. And then we're going to play a show
Facebook?
That night at Lincoln Hall in Chicago. And then we're coming again in the winter. But I hopefully we'll see you at one of those shows.
You have Facebook? All right, goodbye.
Nice to meet you. You know, we're so close.
Just thank you to everybody for all your support so far. Yeah, thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Talking about you.
Hey, thank you.
We're going to take a small call break because we have a guest, and you don't know about this.
Okay. Oh.
Let's bring him out. George Wendt.
I did know.
You did know.
Yes.
Great to meet you.
You too.
We only have you for a short amount of time. Let's get right into this thing. Let's get to the questions.
All right. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
It's an interview show, and you asked me the questions.
Oh.
Yeah. We're live. Let's do it.
Okay.
Let's get to the questions.
Okay.
Hey, George, hit him with a question, will you? Go ahead. Shoot him a question. Shoot him one.
You play music, right?
Yeah. Do I see you about payment? Because we're expecting a nice donation from your camp.
It's been a lot. Everyone who's been coming on has really been extremely generous. George is going to be extremely generous.
And we're going with a hashtag match George. So whatever he donates, let's match that.
We are at hour 23.5. George is going to come to the table big. If you want to come to the table for $1, for $5, for whatever it is, that is welcome. You know, we know George is here. We know he's generous.
Yeah.
Are we going to reach our goal? Like,
hey, George, give us the number, George.
Let's get the number and then hashtag match George.
Go ahead. Give us the number, Norm. Let's go.
Holding all calls right now.
Get us the number. Give it to me.
Hit him with the number.
Hit it.
Shoot him the number, George.
Give it to me.
Shoot it. Just keep tweeting.
What is the charity again, please?
Thank you very much. Thank you very much for the donation.
Thank you very much, George.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. We're going to jump to a song. Thank you very much, George. I don't see you after the performance.
You're welcome.
I'm excited for whatever this donation is.
Okay.
Thank you very much, George.
Thank you very much.
Raise donations to be able to put this whole project together, and without you we couldn't have done it, so thank you very much.
I want to give you something better than I've been. I want to write your name up on my wall and wake you up in the dead of the night, breaking the lines, just trying to get better. Man, I was feeling like I never was young, follow the dream and a strange desire.
Guess George Wendt's gone.
Who's that?
George Wendt took off.
Oh yeah. He's gone. He drifted out, sure.
All right.
Yep.
Well, very exciting. Our next guest is an incredible filmmaker. Please welcome Mark Borchardt.
Oh, you're all too kind, man.
Hi, Mark.
Hey, how are you doing?
How you doing? What's going on?
Well, the coffee's getting a little lukewarm.
Coffee's getting warm. You know, we've been at it. We're 23 and a half hours into this thing, so.
No, I'm not complaining. I'm ecstatic, man. I'm just happy to have it.
So let's jump into it. You know, this is an interview show. Let's get to the questions.
Well, what do you mean get to the questions? I'm waiting on the question.
Let's get into it.
Get into what? I'm waiting. I'm right here.
Just shoot him a question.
Ask him the question?
Yeah, you understand correctly.
Let's roll with it.
Get it rolling.
You know what? I'm startled because I came here, you know, I thought we were going to, you know.
Not a question.
Okay. So the first question for my edification is, what do you do for a living?
I write music.
Oh my God.
Mike, get him out.
All right, guys, come on.
Hey.
No!
We're live, so we're gonna blow past it.
What the hell am I on?
It's a telephone.
Telephone?
Yeah, we need your guys' support to keep us going.
Wow. Okay, well, I mean, what are we supporting?
This telethon, you know, because we've got all this amazing operation going, all these people working
here. Yeah, I see that, man.
So we are benefiting this benefit.
And hey, let's thank them very much for the calls they've had so far. Let's not discount the believers we do have.
Be here and now with Mark and I and donate.
Yeah, but it's only you who can help make that happen.
But that brings us to the song I want to play.
Sure.
So with Mark's blessing and his guidance, I'm going to look back and play a Yaz song.
Looking from the window above, it's like a story of love. Can you hear me? Came back only yesterday. I'm moving farther away. Won't you near me? All I needed was the love you gave. All I needed for another day. And all I ever knew, only you. Sometimes when I think of her name, when it's only a game, and I need you, listen to the words that you say. It's getting harder to stay when I see you. All I needed was the love you gave. All I needed for another day. And all I ever knew, only you.
Tight instrument.
For another day, and all I ever knew, only you, only you.
All right, next up, one of my favorite ventriloquist acts, Bits and Pieces.
Thank you, Jack. Someone's a little gassy.
Well, you got your hand jammed up there. Why don't you try the other hole? My puppy. I got your boyfriend.
Oh, could I get a glass of water over here, please? Thank you, Alfredo.
You're welcome.
Having a hard time seeing around my leg, man.
You are?
I like it up, though.
And now we'll do one of our water bits.
That's good.
Right?
Thank you very much, guys.
Yep.
Thank you very much.
For Bits and Pieces.
Phenomenal. Let's keep it going. You stay on the phones. I'm going to do another song, okay?
Bleachers.
Thank you very much.
Fire all the way to now I'm running and I won't stop anywhere. don't you come a little closer? There's something I could tell you. You are such a roller coaster. Some killer queen you are.
Hey, Chuck, it's your cousin, Marvin Berry. You know that new sound you've been looking for? Well, listen to this. Some killer queen.
All right, we have a really exciting guest. This is gonna be, this is for you also.
Big moment.
Really exciting, Peter Klett, lead guitarist of Candlebox, is here.
Wow.
Peter Klett.
Wow. Hey,
yeah.
Hey.
So nice to meet you. Nice to meet
you. So you heard that intro?
Yes, I did.
It means a lot to you here.
This is gonna be great.
Well.
We've been listening to you for a long time.
I just have one piece of bad news. My name is Peter Klett, but I'm not the same Peter Klett that was in Candlebox. I'm actually a different Peter Klett. But I do play guitar. What happened to me was I was a data processor. Of course, there was a big data processing crash. I was homeless for several years. The one thing that I had going for me was that my name was Peter Klett. So I decided to pick up the guitar and teach students as Peter Klett from Candlebox. Because it was either that or eat garbage.
I don't mean to laugh at that.
So do you wish to continue?
I think we should blow past the Peter Klett stuff.
Okay.
You're Peter Klett, you're a guitar pro, and we're gonna learn guitar. Oh, Peter Klett and myself. Wanna do like a ragtime thing like?
I would slow it down, you're going too fast. You're going way too fast. I'm used to 6-year-olds, so you're playing like an 8-year-old right now.
What do you teach your students?
Okay, first, you gotta grab the guitar.
Yeah.
Right? This is the gobbler.
The neck.
The gobbler neck. The gobbler, the twisters, and the hamper. You can put whatever you want in here. What do you have in your hamper?
Well, sometimes picks fall in here, but it's traditionally you don't want anything in here. That's gonna affect the sound poorly.
So if you let the note flow after my note flows, we can just jizz together. Right?
What'd you say?
I'm gonna let the note flow. And you just get on top of that, and you get on top of me, and you just jizz.
Are you saying jam or jazz?
I'm jizz.
So you jam. So that we call. Let's go with jam.
This telethon are gonna.
This is great. Thank you very much. It is Peter Klett. Peter, we're gonna play another song.
Okay. Well,
have you heard the song "I Want to Get Better"?
No, but I do want to get better. And if
great.
Any
we're gonna
kids
play, we're gonna
want
play the
lessons,
song.
www.peterklett.com.
Thank you very much, Peter Klett.
/music/lessons/
We're getting
not
so
the real
close.
Peter Klett.
And we're gonna play the song.
www.peterklett.com.
Thank you very much.
I'll plug it later. Don't worry.
To give up on the past, cause I'm frozen time between nurses and caskets. Lost control and I panicked at the acid test. I wanna get better. Well, my friends were getting high and chasing girls down Parkway lines. I was losing my mind, cause the love that I gave wasted on the last words. In a blaze of fear, I put a helmet on a helmet, counted seconds through the night and got carried. Chase that feeling of an 18-year-old who didn't know what loss was. Now I'm a stranger. And on this before my family. From this dream where she was trying to show me how a life can move from the darkness. She said to get better. And so I put a bullet where I should have put a helmet. And I crashed my car cause I wanna get carried away. That's why I'm standing on the overpass, screaming at myself. Hey, I wanna get it.
Great. Mike, let's get to some more calls. Let's do it. Who do we have on the line? Mike. Let's take a call. Mike.
Oh, hey. Sorry about that, Jack. I was using the new Beats streaming app available on my iPhone or Android device.
Interesting. Tell us more about it, Mike.
Well, the app allows you to put together a playlist of your favorite songs and artists and will even intuitively select a playlist for you based on your activity or interest.
But does it work on my Trio?
I was using the new Beats.
And now the Tower of Song.
The start I knew you would set a fire in me. I'd rather be sad with you than anywhere away from you. And hey, no, I can't believe I captured your heart. Oh, oh, I can't believe I captured your heart. Take my life on it. If somebody's gonna quit, then I'd rather be sad with you than with any other girls but you. And hey, I can't believe I captured your heart. Oh, no, I can't believe I captured your heart. Set a fire in me. I would rather be mad with you than anywhere away from you. And hey, oh, I can't believe I captured your heart. Oh, I can't believe I captured your heart.
We're in the final seconds of our telethon, and I am so sorry to say it does not feel like we're going to get there. It would take a miracle at this point.
Good thing I have other clients.
I don't know what we're gonna do.
Bleacher's hotline. Okay. Yeah, okay. I understand. Thank you very much.
Yes! Thank you very much.
Yes.
Woo!